Hi guys, and today's video I am reacting to Demi Polillo solo, and it's a new song. She came out with it 2 weeks ago. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and follow me over my Instagram account. And yeah, so let's go on to this music video.
Para que enamorarse, eso es cosa de ayer. Tú me lo enseñaste y hoy te toca perder. No me sobran horas para darte, ni tengo razones para esperarte. No mames, amor, ya no tengo ganas. Besos de ficción, hoy no vale nada. Estoy mejor sola.
So far, I really like it. I like some Spanish artists like her, and just in general, I like, as I said, I like some Spanish artists like Demi Polillo, and for it, I like some of the scenes where she's in. I like the beat of the song, and if you are kind of Spanish or you can only sign in Spanish, please make sure to comment the lyrics down below and the meanings of the lyrics, because I can't speak in Spanish and I don't really understand Spanish at all. And yeah, so let's keep on pushing this music video. And I just want to put this in. Who's ever edited this music video? Then gone well, did a very good job at editing this music video for her, and who's done the filming of this music video. Is really nice to see how it's like solo, and just in general, I like this music video so far. And let's keep on pushing this music video.
Ya no soy para romance, no. Porque pa' qué complicarse. No me hables, amor. Ya no tengo ganas. Eso es ficción. Hoy no vale nada. Soy mejor sola. Ay, nadie me controla. Ay, sola, sola, sola.
Personally, I really like this song, and for it I will play this song after I've edited this video. And just in general, if I have any parties or anything like that, I will play this song at that party, Auto Syndrome, and when I'm cleaning or something like that, I will play this music, this song I mean, and just in general I do like her, and just in general I like her from the Hotel, and if you don't know, the Hotel is a Spanish series on Netflix, and I just noticed a comment on this video is in British, so I can't understand this. It says, I can't imagine the Hotel without Danny. I do understand, I can't imagine the Hotel with her. And just in general, I do like her sort of music, and just in general, I do like, and just reading, well, looking through her comments, well, the comment section, it's all in Spanish, but I can't understand any Spanish, or just in, obviously I can't read in Spanish because I'm also in British, I lose to read, also read in Spanish, well, also read in British, and understand British more than Spanish, but I like Spanish songs, because like obviously the theme of the Spanish songs, and yeah, so I will end my video just here, guys. As I said, I do like Spanish songs, and yeah, so make sure to subscribe, like and comment, and follow me over my Instagram account. And next week I will go back to my normal content, Mondays and Thursdays, and yeah, so I will see you back on Mondays and on Thursdays. So yeah, bye.